He might look like the average university student, head down, typing away on his cell phone. But he's actually a literary superstar with a fan base most writers dream of.
It was rewarding to see that people were actively reading what I had to say.
When Brandon Wong was 18 years old, he began writing the now best-selling novel called Playing by the Rules. The teen fiction romance novel centers around a hockey player and the girl he falls for. Published in 2015, the book has garnered 9 million reads worldwide. To give a better scope of how many readers that is, take Margaret Atwood's novel, The Handmaid's Tale, which inspired a hit TV series, has only sold 8 million copies since it was first published in 1985. What's more impressive, Wong wrote the entire novel on his phone, typing out 80,000 words.
For me, a lot of my inspiration comes at random times, especially when I'm on the train. I see and overhear some conversations, or I'm walking through campus and there's a lot of inspiration there. And so when I think of something, I wanted to write it down as soon as possible.
Wong used the app Wattpad, an online sharing platform. He was able to upload his novel chapter by chapter. He says that might have contributed to his success, as readers were able to comment chapter by chapter. He was then able to write with his audience in mind.
It really did help me see the story from a different point of view.
While most writers on the app are unpaid, the ones that do make a paycheck only take in about $100 US a month. So Wong isn't getting rich from his creative writing. The now 22-year-old is set to graduate from the School of Business at the University of Alberta.
It's just a big honor at this point.
In the meantime, he continues to type away, writing what could be his next bestseller. In Edmonton, Rachelle Elsiufi, City News.